Robots in construction? How are robots in China used in construction, say for construction site? The construction industry has come a long way, from using simple tools and materials in its humble beginnings. One of the key factors that fueled the growth of the construction industry is its ability to adapt. While this may sound like something right out of a sci-fi movie, there are robots in construction and service. These robots not only solve safety problems in the construction process, but also ensure quality and improve efficiency. Today, we will shed some light on construction robots and how they fit into the construction industry. Industrial robots, a series of China-made construction robots developed by Bright Dream Robotics, have been playing their roles at construction sites across the country. Exterior walls of high-rise buildings are some of the most dangerous work in the construction industry. Robots can not only help build, but also paint these exterior walls, which means workers can avoid dangerous tasks. There are also other robots capable of doing various kinds of construction and maintenance work, such as concreting, paving cement or tiles, bricklaying, plastering, waste recycling machine, and cleaning robots. All these robots have greatly improved the quality and efficiency of construction. Operating these robots is like controlling a toy. Operators click the button on a tablet computer, and a wireless signal is transmitted. The robot receives instructions and begins to proceed with instructions automatically. Since these robots are controlled from a distance, therefore, making it safer for the site crew. Up to July 2022, 30 types of the robots with different functions have been put into commercial use in more than 550 projects in 28 provinces and regions across China. Self-driving construction vehicles. In the US, Noah Reddy Campbell, founder and CEO of Built Robotics, has created a sensor system that is capable of transforming heavy equipment into autonomous machines. The sensors, along with its accompanying software, allows a supervisor to use an iPad to set a site perimeter and input the project plans to dictate what tasks and where the machine will complete. The bulldozer equipped with a sensor system would be able to work 24 hours and eliminate the need for human operators to perform boring, repetitive tasks and improve safety. It would also help avoid exposure to potentially dangerous operating scenarios and polluted environments. Drones. The use of drones in construction makes it quick and easy to assess the safety and progress of a given project. Drones will allow a construction team a literal bird's eye view of the project, how far it is coming along, and if there are any unexpected obstacles that might not have been seen earlier. Drones make it possible to remotely monitor and inspect a worksite by contractors who are not physically present. Also, drones are capable of making detailed aerial maps of the sites. These maps may be used in the 3D mapping of the area. China's plan for construction: greener, smarter, more robots. The Chinese government has released a 5-year development plan for the construction industry that aims to put the industry on a greener, smarter, and safer path. The plan, released as part of the 14th five-year plan for the years 2021 to 2025, states that the industry will increase the modernization of its industrial chain, form the preliminary stages of a green and low-carbon production mode, see more widespread application of information technologies, and improve the safety and quality of buildings. The plan also says that prefabricated buildings, which are partially or wholly manufactured in factories, and then transported to construction sites for assembly, also known as modular buildings, will account for more than 30% of the country's new construction. Technology is mentioned in the plan, specifically an increase in the use of information technologies and the mass application of construction robots in some areas by 2025. In terms of sustainability, building waste at new construction sites will be lower than 300 tons per 10,000 square meters. China's construction industry is important to the country's economy. It is reported that in the period of the 13th five-year plan period 2016 to 2020, the sector expanded by 5.1% annually in added value, accounting for over 6.9% of gross domestic product, GDP. Robotic technology may change the face of the world of construction in the hands of a skilled crew, sky is the limit as to what they can accomplish.